Gotta get back in. This could be disastrous. Stop!
This is the dumbest design ever. Hello? She can't hear me. Don't worry, everybody. I'm okay. The billboard broke my fall. Could you give me a... Jennifer? Need some help.
Martin? It is you. Is that a DeLorean?
Well, yeah, it's a DeLorean. What else would it be?
How the hell did it get into the billboard like that?
Never mind that. Just give me a hand, okay?
So who are you supposed to be? Luke or Bo?
This isn't funny, Jennifer. Oh, man. What's the date?
What? That's something I should be asking you. You've probably wrecked your head.
Just, what's the date, Jennifer?
It's the 15th.
The year?
1986. Duh.
Oh, man. This can't be happening. Jennifer, you look so... different.
That's the general idea of being a nonconformist.
That's not what I meant.
What are you getting at?
What are you wearing, Jen? You look so...
fed up? Keen eye you got there.
I was gonna say punk.
A whole world alien to the likes of you, dork.
What'd you do to your hair?
Helter skelter.
What?
It's the same hair dye I always use.
What's with the attitude?
I'm not having this argument again.
We've argued about this before? I'm guessing you won the argument. Never mind, I gotta get out of this car.
Good idea.
What are you doing down there?
Not that you'd ever understand it, but I'm doing my part to support the arts in Hill Valley. Anyway, what's the technical term for attempting to jump your DeLorean through a billboard? Where did you even get a DeLorean? Is it stolen?
That's a little complicated.
I bet.
Can you help me down?
Why don't you just jump?
I'll break my neck.
And?
The door's jammed. Can you get it open?
I can't reach it. Besides, I'm not climbing under the car. It could come down on my head.
Could you call someone? A tow truck, maybe?
Get real! I'm in enough trouble already! I'm not gonna explain your DeLorean violating a billboard to anyone!
You got any rope you can toss me?
Uh-uh. All I have is this rusty wrench thing I found in the dirt.
A tire iron? I think that'll do! Toss it here!
Oh, back off, Martin. This is my whatchamacallit. What do you give me for it?
May I please have the tire iron?
The tire who?
The big metal thing you're holding.
Oh, right. As soon as you offer up a decent trade.
Ugh. Jennifer, please, this is serious.
This tire thing really has some value to you, huh?
At the moment, yes.
Then it better be a pretty good trade.
All right, let me think this through.
Don't strain your brain, Geekzilla.
Jennifer! This is all I got.
Is there anything in it? Give me here. Ugh, it smells like armpits and booze. Irving Kid Tannen, the gangster? Where the hell did you get this?
It's a long story. Can I just have the tire iron now?
Heads up!
Thanks! Oh, great. Now what? Oops. Oh.
Well, your dorkness, my debt to society is paid. As for you, good luck with your car. Way to stick it to Big Brother. Just don't expect your sudden cry for attention to change anything between us, dig?
Doesn't change what? Look, Jennifer, I think there are some things we need to talk about. Hey, maybe you can give me a lift into town.
Oh, sure, Martin. Climb on in.
Hey, Jennifer, wait!
I told you, we're through, McFly. I'll never date such a square again.
My own girlfriend thinks I'm a square? Jesus, could this get any worse? Whoa, whoa, whoa! I could really use your help right about now.
Relax! We've got everything under control.
Well, at least one of the hover wheels work. These walls couldn't possibly go around the entire city, could they? Check, check. Sibilance, sibilance.
Who is this? Stop messing with the intercom.
Oh, hi. Can you buzz me in?
Visitors must check in at the North Gate.
Oh, North Gate? I'm not walking clear around Hill Valley. There's gotta be another way. How the hell do you get through these? Okay, good. This could be useful. Now think, Marty, think. Well, now that it's off the car, it looks like the power cables for the hover system have disconnected. 12 volts. Wait, this is the car battery? It must have been installed in 2015 with the Mr. Fusion. Still has plenty of juice. Let's see here. Red to positive, black to negative. Whoa! Far out. Okay, Doc, let's see what kind of nightmare alternate timeline I've landed in this time. Okay, Marty. Nothing to be afraid of. It's just an alternate Hill Valley that's turned my girlfriend into a punk rock vandal. That doesn't mean it's full of post-apocalyptic biker gangs run by armies of Biff clones. Just take a deep breath and remember, we gotta find Doc. So clean.
Good morning, citizen.
Good morning to you too, citizen.
What's going on here, Doc? Jeez, my Hill Valley never looked this good.
Watch where you're going, citizen.
Sorry. Mr. Parker.
That's Officer Parker to you, Martin. Now what's with the outfit? It's Thursday.
Yeah?
Polo shirt Thursday. You're out of uniform. That's a violation of Civic Ordinance 9EEE. And you're not wearing an ID, in direct violation of Ordinance WB714. What are you up to, citizen?
Polo shirt.
Are you on the pot, citizen? Put your arms up, spread your legs.
Hey, what are you doing?
Quiet, hold still. Nothing. What's your deal today, McFly?
Hey, what's with the pat down? What do you think, I'm packing heat?
Heat? Contraband.
Contraband?
You know. Booze, smokes, bubblegum, dogs, circus peanuts.
Bubblegum is illegal?
Come on, McFly. You're smart enough to know that ignorance of the Civic Ordinance 2XM isn't an excuse.
Have you seen Jennifer?
What's it to you? I thought she broke up with you.
Yeah, well, I need to talk to her about that.
Good luck finding her. I usually don't see her unless she's racking up demerits for her art.
Since when are you a cop? I thought you were a shoe salesman.
Are you on something? I've always been a cop, just like my pa.
Great, I've turned my girlfriend's dad into a cop. Can you tell me where I can find Doc, Citizen Brown?
Are you sure you're an honor student? Where do you think he is at this time of day?
At work?
That's right, working at the courthouse.
Heavy.
I've got to finish my beat. Are you going to make trouble for me today?
No.
No what?
No, sir.
That's right, citizen.
The original clock tower was dedicated in 1885, with the motion first started at 8 p.m. on September 5th that same year. The clock tower was once struck by a bolt of lightning on November 12, 1955, damaging the clock motion beyond conventional repair. During the downtown renovation project of 1976, the damaged clock was dismantled and a new modern clock was installed as the window to the mayoral office. Look up! You just might catch a silhouette pacing behind the glass. That's First Citizen Brown, pondering how to make your future better.
I've got to finish my beat. Are you going to make trouble for me today?
No.
No what?
No, sir.
That's right, citizen. Step away from the decycling bin, citizen.
Decycling?
Final resting place for all contraband within Hill Valley, the decycling bin ensures that socially toxic items will never find their way back into the hands of the general public in any way, shape, or form.
So it's where all the cool stuff goes to die.
If by cool you mean dangerous, then yes.
Hill Valley Courthouse. How may I help you, citizen?
I need to see Doc, Citizen Brown.
Do you have an appointment?
No, but...
Then I'm afraid you'll have to wait your turn. Citizen Brown's a very busy man.
That voice sounds familiar. Biff? Doc? Doc, wait! I need to talk to you.